In Danbury responding to a chimney fire early this morning. It happened on Spring Road. Fire was coming out of the roof when crews arrived on scene. Nobody was hurt in the fire. It's not clear how exactly that fire started. The cause is under investigation.